as he said, "Come unto me, all you are weary and heavy laden. I will give you rest. I will give you rest." When we yoke with Jesus, then he's taking the burdens. And when we die to self, that's when we really live. And when we look to the cross, that's where we really see what the kingdom of God means. When Jesus stayed on that cross for the joy that was set before him. And he really had joy in his heart. And what was the joy? It was you. For the joy that was set before him, he stayed on that cross.